welcomes you to the Brihanmumbai Mahanagarpalika Education Department MCGM virtual class. Let us start our lesson by this presentation.
Assalamu alaikum dear student. Start with the Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Myself Tabassum Riaz Khan welcomes you to the Brihanmumbai Mahanagarpalika Shikshan Vibhag MCGM presentation online virtual class. Standard 4th, and today we are going to learn the Unit 3 poem Time Poems from your English textbook My English Book 4. Then let us start with the poem Time Poems. The day. 12 good hours in every day. Time for work and time for play. 24 for day and night. Some for darkness, some for light. Once again, 12 good hours in every day. Time for work and time for play. 24 for day and night. Some for darkness, some for light. अब हम इसकी meaning देखते हैं. 12 good hours in every day. Student, एक दिन में 12 hours होते हैं, 12 घंटे होते हैं. Okay? दिन में total 12 hours होते हैं. For what? Time for work and time for play. काम करने के लिए और खेलने के लिए. 24 आवर्स यानी के 12 आवर्स दिन के और 12 आवर्स नाइट के मिला के होते हैं 24 आवर्स. उसमें से सम फॉर डार्कनेस एंड सम फॉर लाइट होते हैं, यानी कुछ वक्त हम अंधेरे में रहते हैं यानी रात का वक्त, और कुछ वक्त लाइट होती है, रोशनी होती है यानी डे. ओके, नाउ इन दिस पैराग्राफ ऑफ द पोयम स्टूडेंट यू कैन सी some words, they are called rhyming words. Now what are rhyming words? Rhyming words ऐसे words को कहते हैं जिनके pronunciation या जिनकी आवाजें एक जैसी हो. जैसे यहाँ पर है day and play. Both the words are rhyming words of each other. इनकी आवाजें एक जैसी हो, इनके meaning अलग है, इनके spelling में थोड़ा different है, but इनकी आवाजें एक जैसी है. Night and light. These are again the another rhyming words. So in this paragraph, there are two pairs of rhyming words. Day, play, night, light. Okay. Now, next slide. The months. अब months हम किसमें देखते हैं? Very good. We use calendar to see a month, a year. 30 days in September. April, June and November, all the rest have 31, except February alone. That has 28 days clear and 29 in each leap year. Okay? Again, 30 days as September, April, June and November, all the rest have 31, except February alone. That has 28 days clear and 29 in each leap year. Now, let's see its meaning. Students, अगर आप कैलेंडर में देखें, तो you can see that September, April, June and November, all these months has 30 days. All the rest have 31. इसके अलावा तो दूसरे months होते हैं, like January, March, August, May, then July, October, then December. These all months has 31 days. Okay, all these months have 31 days. But except February alone. February is the only month in which we have 28 days. But, 4 साल में एक दिन, फरवरी में एक साल ऐसा आता है, जब फरवरी के महीने में 29 डेज होते हैं, एंड दैट मंथ इज कॉल्ड 29 डेज एंड लीप ईयर. दैट ईयर इज कॉल्ड लीप ईयर. उस साल को लीप ईयर कहते हैं. नाउ सी हियर इन दिस पैराग्राफ वी कैन ऑल्सो सी द राइमिंग वर्ड्स सेप्टेम्बर नवम्बर क्लियर एंड ईयर. दिस Both of these are rhyming words of each other. September, November, clear and ear. Okay, Now come to the next slide. Old Man Moon. Now this is the moon day. Okay, the whole moon. We can see this is so beautiful. The moon is very, very old. The reason why is clear. He gets a birthday once a month instead of once a year. Repeat again. The moon is very, very old. The reason why is clear. He gets a birthday once a month instead of once a year. The moon is very, very old. It means Chand bahut budha hai. The reason why is clear. The what is the reason? Wajah kya hai? He gets a birthday once a month. Chand ka birthday mahine mein ek baar aata hai. Instead of once a year. Hamara birthday to saal mein ek baar aata hai. Par chand ka birthday mahine mein ek baar aata hai. Okay? Kyun? Kyunki mahine mein ek martaba the whole moon day hota hai. Hai na? Pura moon day hota hai. Jis mein पूरा चांद गोल नजर आता है और ये महीने में एक बार होता है यानी हर महीने चांद का बर्थडे मून का बर्थडे वन अ मंथ होता है जबकि हमारा बर्थडे वंस अ ईयर होता है दैट्स व्हाई द मून इज वेरी वेरी ओल्ड ओके नाउ इन दिस पैराग्राफ वी कैन आल्सो सी राइमिंग वर्ड क्लियर ईयर ओके We will repeat again the poem. Time poems. The day. Do well good as in every day. Time for work and time for play. 24 for day and night. Some for darkness, some for light. The months. 30 days as September. April, June and November. All the rest have 31. Except February alone that has 28 days clear and 29 in each leap year. Old Man Moon. The moon is very, very old. The reason why is clear. He gets a birthday once a month instead of once a year. Now I hope students, you will really like the poem, the time poems. Okay. Now let's learn some opposite words. Opposite, it means ulat, zit, alfaz zit. Day, night, din aur raat. Light, dark. Young, old. These are opposite words jo is poem mein aaye hain. Okay? Now let's learn some hard words spelling. As L-I-G-H-T light D-A-Y day N-I-G-H-T night P-L-A play M-O-N-T-H month D-A-R-K dark E-X-C-E-P-T accept A-L-O-N-E, alone. C-L-E-A-R, clear. Y-E-A-R, ear. R-E-S-T, rest. I-N-S-T-E-A-D, instead. B-I-R-T-H-D-A-Y, birthday. R-E-A-S-O-N, reason. W-H-Y, why. I hope student you will all will learn the spelling of these hard words. Now this is your homework of today's lesson. Learn the poem and the spelling of hard words. I hope you enjoy the poem. Okay then. Thank you and bye bye till the next session. Thank you. Students. वीडियो को लाइक कीजिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए इसके अलावा नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में चंद अहम क्वेश्चंस दिए गए हैं जिसे आपको सॉल्व करना है जिसके आपको आंसर्स देने हैं और एक फीडबैक फॉर्म की लिंक आपको दी गई है जिसे आपको फिल करना है ताकि ये वीडियो आपको कैसा लगा इसका फीडबैक हम जान सके। तो प्लीज काइंडली फिल दैट फीडबैक फॉर्म लें।
I hope, student, what I have taught you today, you learned very well and understood very well. So please do your homework, okay? And we will meet next time, inshallah. Allah Hafiz till then.